Welcome back to Footless Joe, where we ask the hard questions. I am Joe Beckwith, and today I'm coming to you live with an exclusive, hard-hitting, emotional interview about what my dogs thought about me losing my leg. The question has been asked countless times in comment sections and videos over the past 2.5 years, yet we've never had a proper answer, so we thought it only right today that we bring you the answer straight from the muzzles of the three cutest dogs in the world. Do they care about my amputation? Did it change how they thought about me? Have they ever tried to maybe nibble on it thinking it is a toy? This just in, all three have woken up from their day-long naps. It is time to get the answers we've all been waiting for. Let's ask them. Coming to the stage first, we have Miss Sophie. Sophie is the youngest of my three dogs. I'm curious, Sophie, how did me losing my leg affect you? Okay. So is this something that you would say had a pretty severe impact on your life? Interesting. Let's go ahead and bring on our next guest. Funky, thank you so much for joining us today. I was especially interested to have you on the show this afternoon because you had the most emotional reaction to me losing my leg. Would you like to tell our audience about the time that you jumped on my leg just a few weeks after surgery and broke my stitches open? She says, no, mommy, we don't need to talk about that. No comment. Put your hands together for Miss Sadie. Now, Sadie, you have known me the longest. We have been through thick and thin together. How did you feel when you saw that my leg had been removed? Is it true that sometimes you lick my prosthetic foot thinking it might be a toy? So would you say your primary concern is more centered around how many treats you get and less centered around the impact of my leg on your life? Thank you so much for joining us here today on Footless Joe for this exclusive, hard-hitting interview. I think it's clear from their responses that their primary concern was more centered around toys, treats, and tennis balls than amputation. And with that, I'm Joe Beckwith here on Footless Joe. Join us next week for an exclusive interview with Cakes the Cat as she shares her thoughts on world, religion, and politics. Till next week. We have a surprise guest returning with a very cute and fluffy butt. Sophie, would you say that this changed the way you looked at me? They're like, we're not touching that one, Mom.